Give him a big hand if he comes by.